Hey Steve, how's HFU doing?
We're doing pretty good. We are 11-4 overall and 8-1 in conference play.
You think Holy Family's going to kick ass in the playoffs?
Huh?
You think Holy Family's going to kick ass in the playoffs?
Yeah, I think we will. The only team that we may have a problem with be Georgian Court. If them.
Who taught you how to play soccer?
My dad taught me how to play.
What made you become a coach?
I always wanted to become a player. I always wanted to coach. And then when I could not play anymore, I just decided I wanted to stay in the game of soccer, stay out of the game of soccer, so I just decided to start coaching.
How long did you play before you hurt your knee?
I played for 24 years.
Who was your role model?
My dad, Carney Lloyd, and my mom.
What is your all-time favorite number?
My 17 was my favorite number, because that's the number I was for the most part of my career.
What do you, besides Holy Family, what other college teams do you like in soccer? Guys or girls?
St. Joe's, LaSalle. I like all the local teams, sports college teams.
Good job.